What's going on, guys? It's Patrick. I'm just going to be talking about the Arkk ETF, ARKK. I'm going to be talking about a couple of companies in there and what companies are inside the ETF itself. You might be wondering why I'm wearing this Santa little button down. It's because if you invest in these companies, you're really going to be making money over time, whether that's 1 to 5 to 10 years. And especially during Christmas time and the market how it is right now, if you buy right now, you're going to be making a lot more money than if you buy 2 or 3 months ago when the market was booming. So we're just going to get right into it. The ticker symbol is ARKK. So the 10 biggest companies they have, some you may have heard of, Tesla. Everybody knows Tesla. People are driving Tesla cars. They have a $2.2 trillion with 3.5 million shares. That's a big stake in Tesla. I think it's 10% of their ETF is Tesla. Square, so Square's for small businesses, for credit cards and transactions such as that. They have $1.35 trillion with 6.18 million shares. Roku, so Roku has to deal with TV. Whether that's it's actually a little app on your TV that you can watch Roku TV. Spotify is also on there. Everybody listens to Spotify, whether it's Apple Music or Spotify, they have Spotify. That's going to be with $801 million with 2.8 million shares. We have Zillow. Zillow is with real estate. That's going to be putting your house on Zillow. People buy and sell real estate on there. And Zillow gets a little commission fee. Shopify is where you buy stuff online. They have $701 million with 610,000 shares. Zoom, everybody's using Zoom for college and meetings for work or other things like that. They have $662 million with 1.93 million shares. Then they have CRISPR, that's your gene research company that's going to be thinking of things to prevent diseases in cows, or like for to help better sustain meat, or it's for plants to fight off bugs and stuff like that so they don't have to use as many pesticides. And then so those are the top couple of the top 10 that I've researched that I know about. And then a couple other ones that you may know about that are smaller ones are Palantir, Twitter, and PayPal. PayPal is just kind of like Venmo, where you can send everybody money. I'm pretty sure people have either heard or used PayPal before. Twitter, most people usually have a Twitter, but if you don't know, let's talk about ideas. It's kind of like Instagram, but it's more about writing than sharing the pictures. And then Palantir, I'm still looking into them, but they look like a good company and it looks pretty good. I know they've been in the news and on a bunch of YouTube channels and stuff. And then over here at my other computer, I have the Arkk ETF over the past year, and it's up like 107% from last year, but that's just from the big dip from coronavirus starting in March. So if you really look at it, like our 6 month range, you still get a good 50 to 40% change. It's currently dropping in the last couple of days just because of the market correction, but you can definitely buy in right now, and it's more of an investment thing rather than trying to make 1 to 200% in a couple of weeks or a couple of days. I would definitely give this a try. But remember, I'm not a financial advisor. I'm just telling you what I would do. But I definitely would look into them and go trading or invest, maybe even if it's 10% or 5% of your paycheck. I would definitely try to put it towards, rather than putting it in your savings, but putting it in the stock market if you feel comfortable with doing that. And my ultimate goal is to just give you guys more information so you guys are better equipped to handle your financials and stuff like that. So I hope this little quick video helped you guys out. And don't forget to like and subscribe if you guys like the video. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.